Regarde.
Start over again.
Hey, this is Sally, and you're gonna see my truck I made with the help of this little box. So,
what is that little box?
For Hot Wheels.
It says 10-in-1 superset.
10-in-1 superset? Well, and with this...
Can we see the car? Can we see the car up close?
And here, we have...
Hold it up to the camera.
...this nice car.
Up close. It's a really nice one.
With a four right here, with car... It's our last one that came through the box. It's really cool. We love it very much because it's cool. It beat our last other cool one. So let's continue the chase. First, I'm gonna put this here. You gotta follow the arrow. I fix that. Don't worry, I'll fix that.
Okay.
Stop it already! Okay, maybe I need a little more. There we go, I think it's gonna work now.
Make it warm up. Make it warm up first. Make a big smile. Okay, we're gonna have more configurations later.
Okay, now for the trick track part two, we're gonna show it in real life.
Don't eat anything. I wanna hear what you have to say. What happened there? Do you want to say something before you sign out?
So, first thing, this opens like this, so it's pretty here in folders, and right here there's a hole, so be sure to put that right there like that. That's right here, it's a spinning loop thingy. Yeah, and right here there's a little plate you might have. Look, the car goes through because this needs... So Red Shoe does a little jump, and I know what you're thinking. Why don't they be possessed to this and not
that? I know what you're thinking.
Actually, this is not enough flats. I know what you're worried about. What if it doesn't go in the right place? Well, it might not go in the right place, but there's some open there. Yeah, so there's a chance that if it goes on sideways, it could be trapped. But if it goes too sideways, it might go destinated sideways. Oh yeah, and those little red things over there, when they spin the little black things. I also want one of these side red things, but these are red and long, much longer. They don't are made in different places. So the track is good, very nice. I wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Is there something you want to say? Is there something you want to say to Santa?
I said go!
Yeah, but you didn't say something to Santa.
Thanks for letting me know about good things, Santa. Cut!
Bye-bye.